name's Glenn Bays. I worked for Bigfoot 10 or 11 years ago, and then I was working away, and when I came back, got back in touch with Bigfoot, and luckily got some residences. I think it would be the support that you get from the office, for want of a better phrase, and also the change. I'm lucky in that I do French, drama and music, so I get to do three different disciplines, which is nice and bright. It would be here at this school, Selsdon Primary School, when I wrote some Christmas songs in French last December, of course, and they were presented in an assembly, and then done very well, and the kids picked them up and really like them, so it's gratifying. Chocolate, concrete and custard. Now that might be City of Birmingham education gimmick food and no one else will understand, but if it's a Brummie, they will. I would have to say I'm going back to sort of preschool here, bears in the night. I mean, this is when I'm 3 or 4. Use the Warburton and deputy head. Very, very inspiring. Firm. Interesting, funny, everything that I try to be when I'm in front of a class. Hamilton. I saw Hamilton. My wife booked the tickets about 15 months before we went to see it, such as the clamour for tickets, and it was fantastic. I've never seen anything like it. Don't worry about what